The Canon Print plugin for Microsoft Office is a tool that enables Microsoft Word documents, PowerPoint slides, or Excel files to be easily printed poster size on an Image Prograph large format printer. Let's open a Microsoft Word to print. These instructions apply to PowerPoint as well, but some special differences apply to Excel files, which we'll cover later in this video. In the Microsoft Word menu bar, click Image Prograph Print plugin. And then click Start Image Prograph Print Plugin to activate the print plugin. The plugin menu opens. Specify your Image Prograph printer from the list. Next, choose Print. The Printing Wizard printing menu opens, showing three steps: Printing Menu, Layout, and Print. On the Printing menu, click one of the following options. Print Matching Roll Width aligns the size of your file to the paper roll's width size. Borderless printing removes the margins around your image. This option is ideal for images that you want to print full bleed. If you choose this option, be sure to examine the preview. Multi-page printing lets you arrange multiple pages in one file on a single page. Print using registered settings lets you load a previously stored profile to print a job using the settings stored in that profile. On the layout screen, select the roll paper width. Specify a layout. Click Next to move to the print screen. Here, choose a media type. Set the print range and number of copies. Click Print Preview to confirm that the settings meet your needs. Click Print to start printing. If you wish to save these settings into a profile for later reuse, click One Touch Registration, enter a name for this profile, and click OK to save it. Next, let's print using the Paper Settings option. Open a new blank document. In the Microsoft Word menu, click the Image Prograph Print plugin, and then choose your Image Prograph printer from the list. Click Paper Settings. This printing wizard shows only two steps. On the Large Format Printing menu, choose an orientation. On the Create Page Size screen, specify the roll paper width, and then set a length using the slider or by typing in a value. Click Create Page. The plugin tool creates a Microsoft Word document to match the settings you specified. Create your banner and then click the Print option from the plugin, following the steps previously demonstrated. Next, let's print from Excel. Open an Excel file and click Image Prograph Print plugin from the menu. Notice the Paper Settings button is not available here. Click Print to open the Print Wizard. Click one of the following. Print Entire Sheet resizes your Excel worksheet to fit the width of the roll. Print Selected Area prints a range of cells to fit the roll width. Next, choose a roll paper width from the list. Specify the image size using the slider and choose a layout selection. Choose the media type from the list and enable options like no spaces at top or bottom, print in draft mode, or saturation. If you'd like, click Print Preview to verify settings.